all eels come from the Sargasso Sea. The Sargasso Sea is 1,107 kilometers wide and 3,200 kilometers long. The eels have a very long journey.
Larvae stay in this stage for about a year, depending on where they are going.
Got a project!
The eels travel from the Sargasso Sea all the way to the brasd'orlakes.
From the Sargasso Sea to the brasd'orlakes is 2,037 kilometers.
That's fast!
The distance from the Sargasso Sea to Iona is 3,475 kilometers.
Sargasso Sea to Escazoni is 2,050 kilometers.